I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Greetings, fifth grade class of 2021. This is Mrs. Lashley, your principal, with some parting words before you transition to middle school. There's three things I don't want you to forget. Number one, make sure you know that you will always be a Falcon and we'll always be here for you. So always reach back and see if there's something we can do. We are here. Once a Falcon, always a Falcon. Two, make sure you ask for what you need. When you get to middle school, make sure you use the adults to help you achieve your goals and your dreams. Three, make sure you stay true to yourself. Honor your words. Make sure you have a level of integrity. You keep your word. Make sure you use your family and your resources to help you manage things. Always stay true to yourself because you are ready and you are enough. I'm very proud of you. You're gonna go many, many places. You are ready. You did it. Congratulations, fifth grade class of 2021. Go Falcons.
Hi, Fairland Falcons, our fifth grade students. Congratulations on your promotion to middle school. This is Ms. Jones, your assistant principal, and I'd like to read for you an excerpt from the book, All the Places You'll Go by Dr. Seuss. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own, and you know what you know, and you are the guy or girl who'll decide where to go. You'll look up and down streets, look them over with care. About some you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not so good street. And you may not find any you'll want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. Out there, things can happen, and frequently do, to people as brainy and footsie as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening too. Oh, the places you'll go. So once again, boys and girls, congratulations on your promotion to middle school. Make Fairland Elementary School proud. Show them what you know. We are so proud of you. Good luck and yay, boys and girls, yay!
Thank you. Hi, this message is for my 5-6 math class, and I'm here to tell you how truly special this class has been for me this year and how proud of yourselves you should be. This whole year, I have been astonished by not only your mathematical abilities, but your emotional intelligence, your ability to ask for help, and our fantastic mix of being silly and playful and then getting down to business. It truly has brightened my days to start off with the famous Welcome to Math song featuring Elvis, to learn about your lives during lunch bunch, and to watch you all grow up into more mature human beings. It's wild to think how deeply I care for all of you and the majority of you I've only met through a computer. You give me enormous hope for the future because every single one of you will play a role in what this world becomes. And you better stay in touch because I am dying to hear what you get up to. So congratulations, everyone.
Good evening, fifth graders, and welcome to your promotion day ceremony. I just wanted to say congratulations to all of you on reaching this milestone. As the song goes, every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. And although this is the end of your journey through elementary school, it is certainly not the end. It is the new beginning of a new chapter in your life, and one that I hope you will find new and exciting. But there are many things you learn in elementary school that should carry you through middle school and high school. And that is to, one, be a good person. Be good to one another. Be the good in the world. Two, there is no substitute for hard work. Everything in life requires you to work hard, and the rewards of that are numerous. So continue to work hard. Strive for excellence, expect the most of yourself, and most importantly, go out and do a good job. Make this world a better place for everybody. So enjoy your summer. Congratulations to all of you, and keep in touch. It's been a long and strange trip this year, having never met some of you in person, which is an oddity. But nonetheless, congratulations to the Fairland class of 2021, one we will always remember. Bye now.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. From far away, special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Vision of the one I see, a million dreams is out. What's the word, baby birds? Oh my gosh, we made it. We made it to the end of the school year. I'm gonna miss you guys. I'm gonna miss coming on Zoom every day with you and me doing my little cooking, and I'm meeting your younger siblings and your animals, your pets, Russo, Sophie, Bella, and the little visitors that come on behind the scenes and seeing your parents and waving to them. I'm gonna miss all of that, you know? And even singing a birthday song to you, doing the dances, even though you guys cringed every time I did it, but I still loved embarrassing you guys. And I think that's why you kept telling me that you wanted me to do it, because you wanted me to embarrass you even more. But as you go off to middle school, I want to give you some advice, okay? First of all, be yourself. I mean, why would you want to be anyone else anyway? Be yourself. You're enough as it is. You don't need to do what somebody else does. Number two, don't follow the crowd. Those people that are in a crowd are followers. You're a leader. You blaze your own trail. You create your own path. You don't need to do what somebody else is doing. Number three, do your work. I mean, when the teacher gives you a deadline date, that's when you need to turn it in. They're not going to give you any extra time in middle school. And the last one, I know you're getting to the point where your family annoys you, your siblings and all of that, but give your parents a hug and a kiss and tell them that you love them every now and then. Because you know what? At the end of the day, when middle school gets tough and you go home and you get upset because of what happened in school today, your parents are the only ones that will be there to comfort you, okay? So I hope you take my advice. You know, you can always come see me, you know, when you want to do your SSL hours, and I'll be right there waiting for you with a big old hug.
Where's the world that you created, and the stories that you painted with words that made me feel 10 feet tall? Where's the magic in the moonlight, the surprise hidden plain sight? No, I don't see much to inspire much at all. And I'm ready now to fly away, and gravity won't get a thing to say. It's my choice if I need to touch the sky. Is it possible that the square root of impossible is me? It's so possible. Watch me rise high above my obstacles. Watch me become who I'm supposed to be. All the possibilities, 'cause the square root of impossible is possible. In me.
Hello, friends. Today is your day. Congratulations to all of the students in fifth grade at Fairland Elementary. I am so proud of you for your accomplishment. You finished elementary school. This is just one chapter closing and many more chapters ahead in your educational journey. Please remember the three rules that have gotten me through life. First, always work for it, don't wish for it. Persevere to meet each one of your dreams come true. Lastly, be good to one another. These three simple rules will get you far in life. I love each and every one of you. I'm wishing you a good summer and a great middle school and high school ahead. Love you, Miss White.
Yeah, I can feel the sun shining. I can see the stars aligning. I know that it's perfect timing. I can feel my heart beating. I can feel the love peaking. I know that we're gonna need it. Just keep that smile up on your face, 'cause everything's gonna be okay. Just sing along with it. I know somebody love me. Someone reach out and hug me. Road is getting bumpy, but it's gonna be a lovely day. I know you're feeling lonely. Someone reach out and hold me. You can't be acting grumpy. It's gonna be a lovely day. Love, love, love.
Hope you know that I dream, and you wanna cry 'cause we both need love. But I know today's gonna be a little different. Let's stay close. The sun keep blinding me.
I don't know what you've been told, but we both know glitter don't make gold. Some's what we always told, but we both already know how that story goes. Let's make time to make some. Let's dream a lot to chase some. Let's love hard to say some. And don't forget it gets better.
Just keep that smile up on your face, 'cause everything's gonna be okay.
Just sing along with it. I know somebody loves me.
I know somebody loves
me. Someone reach out and hug me.
Someone reach out and hug me.
Road is getting bumpy.
The road is getting bumpy.
But it's gonna be a lovely day.
It's gonna be a lovely day.
I know you're feeling lonely.
I know I'm feeling lonely.
Someone reach out and hug me.
Someone reach out and hug me.
You can't be acting grumpy.
You can't be acting grumpy.
It's gonna be a lovely day.
Now the moon goes down and the sun gets bigger, yeah. How many of you wanna pull up with us? Ooh. To the function?
True.
It ain't nothing,
yeah.
Let your head go,
hey.
Keep it jumping.
Woo.
Don't let your chin hang low,
yeah.
No matter who you are, you deserve a halo,
hey.
Just need a little love, you can keep the pesos. Always here for some fun, that's just how my day goes. Just keep that smile up on your face, 'cause everything's gonna be okay.
Just sing along with it. I know somebody loves
me. I know somebody loves
me. Someone reach out and hug me.